I want to buy some weed.
Sorry, man. You got it wrong, but,
hey, if you want a paper, I'll be...
I'm not a cop,
okay? I know for a fact that you're a dealer. I've seen you here every single day. I know the drill. A guy comes up, hands you a $100 bill, he walks away with a folded newspaper full of weed. Well, I have money. If you don't want it, I'll be happy to take it to the coffee cart down at 50th and Lex, who we both know is your competition.
Great day.
Yeah.